and Food and Drink returns to BBC2 next Tuesday evening at 8:30. Over on BBC1 at the moment, it's the latest news from home and abroad. Because of an industrial dispute here on BBC2, we are unable to bring you tonight's edition of Twin Peaks. However, Newsnight is our next programme, and it begins at 10:30. So between now and then here on BBC2, we are returning you to the test card.